You get successful by being lucky too. There is something wrong with our system when I can leave here and make billions of dollars in 10 years while millions of students can't even afford to pay off their loans, let alone start a business.
Mark Zuckerberg had to be developed in order to be able to do what he did. There had to be inventions by lots of other people. Modern computers, the development of Facebook is unthinkable without the modern computer.
Our generation is going to have to deal with tens of millions of jobs replaced by automation like self-driving cars and trucks. Every generation has its defining works. More than 300,000 people worked to put that man on the moon, including that janitor. Millions of volunteers immunized children around the world against polio, and millions of more people built the Hoover Dam and other great projects.
He put a number of things together in a creative new way, and that deserves praise. But what he put together, other people had created. The reality is that Facebook isn't the creation of Mr. Zuckerberg. It's actually the creation of the whole society.
We have a level of wealth inequality that hurts everyone. When you don't have the freedom to take your idea and turn it into a historic enterprise, we all lose. And right now, today, our society is way over-indexed on rewarding people when they're successful, and we don't do nearly enough to make sure that everyone can take lots of different shots.
It is a bizarre society that gives to one person, kind of the last guy on the chain of creativity, he gets the big bucks, and everybody else, nada.
We all know you don't get successful just by having a good idea or working hard. You get successful by being lucky, too. If I had to support my family growing up instead of having the time to learn how to code, if I didn't know that I was going to be fine if Facebook didn't work out, then I wouldn't be standing up here today. And if we're honest, we all know how much luck we've had to get to this point in our lives. Every generation expands its definition of equality. Previous generations fought for the vote and civil rights. They had the New Deal and Great Society. And now it's time for our generation to define a new social contract. We should explore ideas like universal basic income to make sure that everyone has a cushion to try new ideas. We're all going to change jobs and roles many times, so we need affordable childcare to get to work and healthcare that's not tied to just one employer. And yes, giving everyone the freedom to pursue purpose isn't going to be free. People like me should pay for it.